In the 1999-2000 season, Rangers completed the treble over their local rivals. Three victories in a season and a complete domination of the league as the Light Blues stormed to the SPL title with a whopping 90 points. In the first derby of the season, Celtic came to Ibrox trailing the Light Blues by 2 points, having played a game more, and despite taking the lead were pegged back by the three A's, Albertz, Amoruso and Amato.
And for Frank Rijkaard, the Dutch national coach, is over here to cast his eye over some of the players, Van Bronckhorst especially. I think it's going to be an eye-opener. Reda taking that very quickly. There's young, still young Petrov in the thick of the action right away. Looks like Paul Lambert is down there suffering something. Now he looks in some trouble. I think he took a knock on the head. The imperturbable John Barnes. Baptism of fire, to say the least, for him in an Old Firm match. Ferguson. Amato again, slightly inside, Ferguson not going for it that time. Bad flick by Wright though. There's a long one through to Johansson, he takes out very well. Great goal, hit the underside of the bar. Wonderful shot there by Johansson. It almost took the underside of the bar away. Watch this great effort here. Driving into it, hits the underside and comes down. As far as Rangers are concerned, on the wrong side. Reda finding it very hard to get into this match. Berkovich coming away. Good football by Celtic as McNamara comes up on it. There's the header and that's a good save. Good effort there. Right of Viduka going for it, and I think Wright got that touch. There's the ball floating in here, and Wright, the gentlest of touches, away from Moore. Newman. Here's Reda. And Bronckhorst. Arthur Newman, and that's a tempting ball. Stubbs is behind it. Rangers getting a little bit of width to the play for the first time in about 5 minutes. And we've just about played 20 minutes of the match. Bit of indecision about who's going to get this. A good throw by Albertz. And it's touched in. And it's in. Jonatan Johansson capitalizes on a terrible blunder in the Celtic defence. Rangers are one up on the 20-minute mark, and what a clumsy effort by the Celtic defence out of that innocuous ball played in there, missed entirely, and it goes into the back of the net from Johansson. Painful to watch, I'm sure, for the Celtic management. Just when Celtic looked as if they were getting back into the game very strongly. Terrible hash of it there by Reset. McNamara will try the long one to right. Not going to reach him though. Amoruso slightly into midfield again though. Ball coming out of the Rangers' defence is hardly brilliantly constructed. Albertz, neat little pass. Terrible play by Van Bronckhorst. It's a decent ball. Viduka trying to hold it. And it's in. A beautiful goal by Berkovich. the equaliser for Celtic. And that all stems from that mistake by Van Bronckhorst. Beautifully manufactured all the same. The ball held up here, look at that. Bad pass by Van Bronckhorst. Berkovic comes round the outside. Now look at the powerful work here by Viduka, nutmegging the goalkeeper. An exquisite goal. 2 minutes after that, first one by Rangers. There it is again. That's the great one by Viduka. Now here's Perini. Driving it in, and that's almost taken there. Tivoli couldn't get hold of it, and the goalkeeper, Jonathan Gill, I think rather shaken by that first goal, hasn't yet recovered. Ball flooding in there, a simple one for any goalkeeper. But oh dear, he got away with it. Albertz is going for it. Ball sliding off his foot. Ferguson, hardly seen in a match so far. Amato. Amato driving forward, brought down, free kick. I think the referee will certainly have a word with the stumps. Going to be Amoruso with it. He can't believe it. Almost a repetition of some of the shots that rained in, and then Bayern defense, it curls. And then that agonizing deflection off the post. Perini. And to Johansson. To Amato, there's Reyna. And it's just pass. Albertz lashing out in a good position. Reyna sending it up here. There was a little deflection. And again, that swerve, because he imparted the side of the foot to the ball. So giving that away, Viduka coming in and goal. There's Berkovic again, and he's put it in. Celtic have gone 2-1 up after a dreadful mistake in central defence. 3 minutes from half-time, and the suicidal tendency of the Rangers captain paying a heavy toll for his side. And Berkovic remaining icily cool. You have to give him great credit. I mean, it's a situation where turning there, they could have lost the opportunity. But look at the way he easily rolled the ball into the net. Touch forward by Van Bronckhorst. That's a better ball. Albert's coming forward. Penalty kick. Albert's taken out and they've given a penalty. Well, I don't know if that was any harder than the last one. He seemed to have fallen before he did get the touch. Let's watch it again. There's a slide in, and there is obstruction of that. There's not the slightest doubt. But the referee has pointed to the spot. First half, an incredible first half, one has to say.
We didn't expect football as that penalty goes in of the purest kind, and we haven't been disappointed in that regard. Slipped easily into the net there by Jorg Albertz. Beautiful play by Albertz. Amoruso. Amato. Still Amato. Picked up by Van Bronckhorst. That's a free kick. I think certain players will have to be very careful because we've had these four bookings. And I don't think the referee's in the mood to be lenient. Emboldened by that effort he had in the first half. Berkovic crouched there, and I think the referee, looking at him very carefully, as Amoruso puts it in, he's gone in! Rangers are in the lead. I think there may have been a deflection, and what a relief man Amoruso is, having made that colossal blunder which put Celtic in front. He redeems himself with this one. There was a deflection, no question about that. We might see a better view here. Yes, indeed it was. It looked to me as if it came off. Paradoxically enough, Ian Wright, the man who desperately wanted to score in this game. Great play by Albertz, Van Bronckhorst. Jonatan Johansson going in here. Can he put it away? Cat, Amato comes out. That was a real chance for Johansson. He really ought to have put that away. Look, a beautiful little ball inside him, and he makes a hard labour of it. Much fitter at this stage than Rangers. In the lead, though, they may be, but here's Amato. Alto Albertz. No offside as Amato goes in. Can he put it in? He has! 4-2 for Rangers. It looked as if he might stumble and go far too wide. And as Celtic began to grow stronger and stronger again in the last 5 minutes, Rangers come back at them. Very narrow angle there. And quite frankly, I think that puts it beyond Celtic at this stage. Certainly took it well past the goalkeeper. Tomorrow. Amato's there. Berkovic disappeared in the second half. Van Bronckhorst. Alperini. There's a long high one again. Jonatan Johansson is after it. Goalkeeper certainly had to commit himself to that. Johansson, now here's Van Bronckhorst. Here's Reyna. Amato. Shot flapping behind him. Just gets in there. There's the little nick across, and it just put behind. For a moment I thought that might curl into the net, and McNamara saves it in for Celtic. He looks clumsy, he looks inelegant, but sometimes he can be so effective. Van Bronckhorst. That was certainly traveling, but the whistle had gone. There's the man who's over to look at him, Frank Rijkaard, right in the middle of the picture there. Jury almost got away with it. And it goes to McCann. He's on his own, McCann. He's going through. Can he do it? Great save. Couldn't get hold of it properly, though. And that waspish quality of McCann coming out there, I think offside. Four minutes to go. Going for the return. Into Arthur Newman. Brilliant move by Rangers. Felt Arthur Newman's wrong foot, though. It went to his right foot when he cuts inside like that. It is that weakness, but the final whistle, in fact, has gone in this remarkable game with Dick Advocaat. I'm sure keeping his emotions to himself. An astonishing game, marred, I suppose, by blunders in terms of pure football. The Johansson goal typifying it. Celtic in a mess. The goalkeeper, particularly Johansson, putting it away. And then that wonderful Celtic coming back with the Berkovic Sokam after a heavy work by Viduka, shielding the ball. And then the gift by Amoruso, seized the point, but again, extremely calmly by Berkovic. Rangers coming back after that tackle by Paul Lambert, which one would have thought might have had him sent off already, having been booked. Up came Albertz for the penalty, 2-2. And then the free kick with a deflection by Ian Wright in the 49th minute. And Gabriel Amato taking the ball away wide to make absolutely sure, once again, a remarkable chapter in the Old Firm history. The final score, Rangers 4.